19-year-old charged with manslaughter and racing on a highway causing death. Austin police say Silverio Castillo Hortolano hit and killed a 49-year-old woman. That's Denise Maxine Cunningham. This happened on Valentine's Day. The crash happened on the service road of Ed Bluestein Boulevard, just a few blocks south of Martin Luther King Jr. Boulevard.